Alex, this is the evidence we need. Coburn's next shipment of impounded contraband. His crew are dropping it from a plane and then moving it on the ground from there.
Not if I get there first.
Exactly. Okay, Alex, this is our only shot. We're making our move on Coburn and his unit. You have to go collect that evidence before his guys do.
Consider it as good as gotten.
Get to those crates. Crates are just up ahead. Alex, better hurry it up. In an all FBI Mexican standoff here. Without evidence against Coburn, I'll be ending my career in Alaska.
Don't worry, I'll find it.
Find the crate with the evidence.
Half of them. How many more now?
Alex, this is the evidence we need. Coburn's next shipment of impounded contraband. His crew are dropping it from a plane and then moving it on the ground from there.
Not if I get there first.
Exactly. Get to those crates! Coburn's guys are almost there. Get to those crates. Crates are just up ahead. Alex, better hurry it up. We're looking at an all-FBI Mexican standoff here. Without evidence against Coburn, I'll be ending my career in Alaska.
Don't worry, I'll find it.
Find the crate with the evidence.
Half of them.
Find the crate with the evidence.
That's half of them.
Alex?
Zoe, I got the goods. You got Coburn?
No. He must have got wind, gone to ground.
Son of a bitch.
Scratch that, Zoe. Looks like he wanted to take care of business himself.
Don't let him get away.
I don't plan to.
Get after him, Alex. I know I have one, you don't.
Doesn't have to be like this. You're a reasonable man. We can come to some arrangement. Alex?
Zoe, I got the goods. You got Coburn?
No. He must have got wind, gone to ground. Get after him, Alex.
We'll be right back.
Zoe, I got him. He's headed for the airport.
Thanks, Alex. We'll cut him off.
Son of a bitch.
Special Agent Bill Coburn, I'm arresting you on suspicion of laundering, conspiracy to defraud, conspiracy to murder, and every other damn thing I can get to stick to you.
You have no idea what you've just done.
I think I have an idea, and I can tell you. It feels pretty goddamn excellent.
Damn, I don't know how you did it, but the Vegas is running like she's been fine, too. I'm authorizing your V6 right now.
Glad to hear it.
Also been a bit of a disruption out that way. Maybe you heard about that. Business associate ran into a little trouble.
Hey, all I've seen out here is 5'10s making you money.
That's the way it should be. You better get your ass west, because I'm holding the face-off, and I want you there.
What's a face-off?
5'10 face-off! Love it. I called together all the high bees to race, fight, and settle what needs settling.
My men,